22 News talk with Jets defensive back James Ihedigbo. The Amherst native and UMass alum always believed the Jets could get the job done.
We had a great deal of confidence. We knew, you know, we were confident in our game plan. We were confident in each other. And, you know, just like how it's always been, you know, underdogs, no one believed we could do it, but we knew we could do it.